One name kept coming up from Sansalini. Andreas Kessler. Genius rocket scientist. Pioneer of guided missile technology. Philanderer. Alcoholic. Committed Nazi. Kessler's specialty was long-range missiles. But SOE thought he couldn't solve the radio control issues. The destruction of the Orchidea suggests we were wrong. Very wrong. There's no doubt the Orchidea was an easy target for a test. But if the Nazis have a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in their favor. American intelligence, OSS, think Kessler is in Italy. Probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Bohm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Bitani to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicily imminent, it's crucial we find out what the Nazis are up to.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation plane has spotted relay tower on outskirts of town. Neutralize mobile radio operator before he can summon reinforcements. Also, deal with the sniper. Out.
Red Fox out.
Sarà ripetuto.
almost out of ammo.
Al riparo!
Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these. Hope I'm not too late. You must be the angel. We need to talk.
The SOE sniper. Nice of you to join us.
They saved us.
What are you waiting for? Let's go talk.